So there's an actor in your scene that's really pissed you off and you want to destroy him. Not a problem. Lucky for you, there's a blueprint just for this situation. Assuming you wanted the destruction to be triggered when you press the E key, drag it out, destroy actor, and set your target like we did in the last video. You're done. Now when you press E, the actor will be destroyed. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.